Thank you. Dr. Mosley, our principal. Faculty, staff, parents, grandparents, our students, inductees, and fellow classmates. My name is Jordan Frazier. I am your current president of National Junior Honor Society, and I will be your mistress of ceremony for today's program. Welcome to our 2022-2023 National Junior Honor Society induction ceremony. The current members take pride in sponsoring this program today. This day is indeed special to us because we intake 35 new members and 27 to follow in our footsteps as we blaze new high school paths. On behalf of the inductee members, faculty council, committee members, we hope that you enjoy the program and celebration we have planned for you this morning. We will now continue our program with the Pledge of Allegiance led by Zion Goldsmith.
Please stand up for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, to a republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the Greyhound Pledge.
We will now have the Greyhound Pledge led by our Vice President of National Junior Honor Society, Adriana. Your best. If you always try your best, then you never have to wonder about what you could have done maybe some of you better. And if your best was not as good as you hoped it would be, you could still say, I gave today that all I had.
The numbers were too high. So I just thank God for how they came in and August and just begin to work with the different projects we put on. We put on the project of the candidate driver, we give candidates to the needy, to our Orangeburg County, to the homeless shelter. And then we had another project where we worked diligently, Dr. Carter and Dr. Coleman, where we worked with and other staff members participated. But they worked so hard, we took pillars to the Samaritan House. So even though they may be a small number, they did such a great job. So I just applaud them, I just love them, and just pray God's blessing upon each of them for their hard work, for their character, for their scholarship, for their diligence. And I just say to God be the glory for these current members of our National Junior Honor Society. We miss you guys, we love you, but we know you're going on to higher heights. As I call your name, would you please stand? Erin O'Brien, Destiny Klein, Archibald Evans, Leonidas Evans, Jordan Frazier, Aaron Glover, Zion Goldsmith, Anna Sinnott Easton, Noah Lee, Douglas Moyd, Madison Ryan. Let's give them a round of applause.
I am service. I lend my strength, my mind, too menial for which I cannot stoop, and none is too high that I may not aspire. I never seek rewards, though they come to me manifold. The flame of this candle is that of service. It means more than work. It is the striving and laboring for the benefits of others. There are various forms of service that an NJHS member may render. Service to one's school, service to one's home and family, service to one's community and country. The members of the National Junior Honor Society will constantly strive to put others before their own pleasure, help those who are less fortunate than themselves, and will serve in every possible way in their school, community, and country.
Inductees, please stand and come forward as your name is called.
o'clock. Anisha Glover. Giovanni Medina. Morgan Mack. Nishka Patel. Layla Salter. Tatiana Whaley. Let's give all of our inductees a round of applause. The National Junior Honor Society Pledge.
Again, we want to say good morning to our parents. We want to say congratulations to our new inductees, because you are our gift. You are our future. And most definitely, you are our tomorrow. Will the inductees please stand at this time so that you may recite the National Junior Honor Society Pledge. Please repeat after me. I pledge myself to uphold the high purposes of the National Junior Honor Society.
When your name is announced, please stand. Dr. Donyale Mosley, principal. Ms. Belinda Hickson, administrator. Dr. Linda Corley, co-advisor. Mr. Andre Smith, counselor. Ms. Melissa Wright, art designer. Ms. Jessica Ravenel, administrator. Mr. Kareem Gordon, administrator. Mr. Maurice Milton, team leader. Dr. Sheridan Coleman, counselor. Ms. Tiffany Pickard, Ms. Joann B. Farlow, advisor. And our NJHS faculty committee members, Ms. Shanta Ham, Ms. Renee Howell, Ms. Marilyn Doctor, Ms. Laverne Butler, Mr. Dwayne Gordon, Ms. Butler, Ms. Chantel Ham, Mr. James Stroman, Mr. Payton, Ms. Howard, and Tamara Lincoln.
Thank you. That concludes our program. We're going to start through the